If you want to lock and hide the photos and videos that are present in Google Photos, then what you do, open the Google folder at first, then open this Photos application. After that, you have to tap on this library option, go to utilities and scroll down. You have the option here, locked folder, open it. Now you have to use either the fingerprint or the passcode, whichever you want to use. Now this fingerprint and the passcode is the one that you have used to lock your phone. After that, what you do, tap either on this option move items, or else you can tap on this plus icon here also. And after that, you can select those photos which you want to lock and hide in Google Photos and then move. Now you can see there is a message here that the items that you move into the locked folder can't be backed up or can't be shared, and they will not appear in your photo grid also. That means these photos that you are moving to the locked folder in Google Photos, if those photos are present in the gallery of your Android device, then those photos will move from there and it will not be available in the photo gallery. It will be only available in the locked folder in Google Photos. Select move if you want to move the photos, and these are the photos that are now moved to the locked folder. So these photos will not be available here in Google Photos, and these photos also will not be available in the photo gallery. So this is how you can lock and hide photos in Google Photos. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.